Glen Williams. We're gonna go find a geocache.
Or so the app tells us.
A memorial for a dead parrot.
Are buried by the pirates, I say.
Right, Squeaky? There's people over there?
Yeah.
They won't notice. Apparently there's fish in that Credit River. Sharks.
In the water.
Well, it looks like there's a pass here. Right?
Yeah. Right here.
Are you on top of it, you think?
What's that?
Are you on top of it?
No, 10 meters away.
Which direction?
I can't see it. Got it there? Yes.
Ta-da! Selfie time. And that is a geocache in the woods. Now the dog, on the other hand, is all anxious. Gotta watch your step in here. Stay, Squeaky. Look, we're right here. We are right here. Okay, so we found the geocache, and like I said, this is in Glen Williams, just off the Credit River. It's kind of a little bonus. Just thought we came out here to actually see the leaves change, but as you can see, the leaves are already changed. I think we probably missed that season by about a week. Anyway, let's get back to the festivities. There's a second geocache out here. Well, there's probably a few, but we're gonna take a quick look for a second one. The hint is between a tree and a wall. Well, there's a wall, there's a tree. Halfway between that tree and that wall must be right here in the ground. It's mushy ground, man. Mushy. Oh my god, my feet are getting wet. Oh fuck, water. Fossils of the Triceratops. Oh wait, it's back there. Oh, I think I see it. Aha! Oh, look at this cool place. Oh, I just got a stick in the balls. Look at this. Must be the tree.
Okay.
I think it's in there. I honestly don't know what that is. That's an electrical conduit. That's not a car.
Okay, well, let's go back. I don't care. Okay, squeaky! Squeaky!
Well, I'm going to find it. Tree. Oh, I found it. Karen, I found it. It's right there. Okay, we found it. Exciting. So, two geocaches in one day in Glen Williams. Make sure you wear your boots though, because it's kind of muddy. Okay, let's get out of here. That was a nice ride. Okay, and that's our little tour of Glen Williams and the geocache. If you like it, you know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. And get out here. Especially next fall or next spring, next summer, this winter. Anytime. It's lots of fun.